Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Our daily reward is some skill points, so those are always welcome. And we are training motion prediction still. We're up to 85 million-esque. And we are continuing with the Sisters of Eve epic arc. I'm still feeling a bit under the weather, so we'll see how long I last today.
Warp drive active.
I'm not supposed to bring these guys with me, am I? No. All right. Oh yeah, I remember this one. A whole bunch of drones spawn. Although, judging from that last one, I don't know. Maybe it's not going to be as many as I remember. It is kind of looking that way, though, isn't it? I guess I could always just not fight them. That'd be weird.
Warp drive active.
I've honestly never done that before on that mission.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So while we're doing this, let's take a look at our skill situation. All right, so this is my skill plan that I put together for the so-called Magic 14, which is 14 skills that are useful pretty much no matter what ship you're flying. So, I think...
Warp drive active.
I think I might put these two in front. Motion prediction's good, but I haven't had a huge problem with tracking. Let's see. Shield operation also hasn't really been a problem. Navigation.
Warp drive active.
Throwing myself off looking at
active
long range targeting here, going like, wait, why am I? But my eyes were just not registering that yellow dot there. So I'm getting close to the limits of what I can train as an alpha. Right, CPU management, power grid management to 5 are going to be kind of a big deal. Capacitor management.
Docking permission requested.
Well, it hasn't been an issue
docking
too much in the ships
expected
that I have been flying, or in the missions I've been taking them on. It will become an issue. So those are probably going to be ones I focus on the most. Navigation's good because it's always good to go fast, but less critical maybe than some of these other ones. Alright. So we grab the MacGuffin and we go back.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I feel like I usually do Bag of Blood, so we'll do Tracking the Queen this time.
Warp drive active.
I guess I probably could have fought them too.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Just a whole bunch of traveling. Like I'm doing distribution missions or something. Speaking of which, did I do those? Oh, no, be industrialist. Yeah, I did. Okay. Right. Mining agent. Those are the ones I haven't done.
Warp Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
This guy's making me unhappy. Gonna be cutting it a little bit close here. Hopefully no one else spawns in. How far down did I get? 12%. Yikes. Sometimes cargo rigs will drop stuff, so it can be worth shooting them if you're just kind of in the area. Candy from the pinata this time. Never really looked at these options before. Does Scout really have two different types of rocket launcher? Some weird fitting choices these NPCs make. All right, let's get some repairs.
Warp drive active.
We'll go to this other mission.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
It's glowing. Not in a good way. Too bad. It gets expensive once you get down into hull. Armor's usually relatively cheap to fix.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Well, this looks exciting. Oh, I remember this one. Nice of them to cluster around me like that. Don't forget to reload. It's taking so long. Stage.
Warp drive active.
wonder what that empty space is about. I mean, I know it's just an artistic choice, but... some of those choices are curious.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, we are over an hour already, so I think I'm going to call it here, and so tomorrow we'll head back to Minmatar space, and until then, have a good one.